I'm gonna show you how to fillet this mutton snapper up real quick. Using one of my favorite knives, this is an 8-inch Dexter flexible fillet. Perfect knife for muttons. On the spine. All snapper got pretty big pin bones and a big rib cage you got to get over. That's where I see people struggling with snapper, especially something like muttons the most, is that big rib cage and pin bones. There we go. One side of your mutton.